John, we got us some company.
Oh, Tom!
Hey, let me take a look at you. Say, you're right good looking for a small town girl. You look like I felt when I saw you from the window.
I imagine you're hungry.
Hungry enough to eat a bear.
Come on in, I've been keeping the place warm for you.
Mighty good of you.
Say, how come a kid like you ain't married? Well, doesn't it bother you any that an innocent man's gonna be murdered?
Mr. Brewster, there's no such thing as an innocent man.
He just lives for that hotel.
He smells like snuff.
He what?
Smells like snuff. I don't mind a man who smokes a cigarette or even a pipe. But dippers and chewers, I can't stand to be around.
You look so much like Canary. I can't help thinking, what if I'd met you on the trail somewhere, not knowing you weren't Canary? It's enough to blush over.
All right, John.
I'm the kind of man that when he wants something, he sits out to get it.
Yes, Tom?
I want you.
You?
Do you think you could find it in your thoughts to marry me?
What now?
Well, I'm gonna do you a big favor, cousin. You ought to thank me. You know what I'm gonna do for you?
No.
I'm gonna make the name Tom Brewster the most law-loving, respectable citizen in the whole territory. Folks are gonna say, ain't that Tom Brewster a nice man? And others will say, and ain't his wife a beauty? And those kids. Yes, sir? Tom Brewster's gonna be the best man in the whole territory.
And who'll be wearing the name?
Me. And Mary John is gonna be Mrs. Brewster.
And me?
You, why, you're the Canary Kid. And a good law-loving citizen like me can't let a bad character like you go running around loose.
He's a man, Sheriff. The Canary Kid. Well, now, Judge, you know better than that.
I can tell soon enough which one is Brewster. Tell me. Is it against the law to burn witches in Colorado? What do you say?
Yeah, sure it is.
And you, sir?
No, it ain't. Because no law's ever been passed to that effect. But it is against the law to murder people in Colorado. So before you go and burn anybody there, you better have pretty good proof that they are a witch. Now, I never checked that personally. Well, that's the way it was once taught to me by my teacher, Judge Mortimer Hall.
Don't forget to come see us now.
I won't, Sheriff.
You know, I don't mind telling you that this minute I'm feeling very sorry that I let you fellas talk me into this thing.
Yeah, believe me, Brewster. You look more like the Canary Kid than he does.
Well, I'll tell you now, I haven't handled a gun in 6 months. I might be a shade rusty.
Maybe he had ought to practice a little.
Yeah, and another thing. I haven't had any strong tobacco in 6 months either.
Why, Canary, you're green as a gourd.
Hello, Tucker, I got your message.
Good. It's time we're getting out of here.
When?
Not over a day at the most.
Well, I'm blamed if I can see how we're gonna break out of here. Seems like the last place in the world to try to escape from.
That's what makes it good. Do you know how we're going out? A sewer.
A sewer?
Well, what you doing out here in them clothes?
I just broke out of the pen, you dumbbell.
When?
2 days ago. What's the matter with you guys, anyway?
It just so happens that we just left you back at camp 2 minutes ago.
You what?
And we rescued you from the law near a week ago.
Oh, wait a minute. Let me get this straight. You say you rescued me?
Took you away from that lawman or whatever he is when they was transferring you up north.
Off the train.
I see. You rescued the Canary Kid and brought him back to camp, huh?
And he's been here ever since.
Uh-huh. Tom Brewster.
Hello, cousin.
Tom Brewster, where did you get him?
Now, Canary, don't get mad. We got to take back that gun for a minute or two.
Well, what is this?
To take his gun. Now, Canary, don't get mad, but we got to be careful. Because Brewster here claims he's Canary, too, and we can't be certain sure he ain't. Wake him up, Clanker.
I just can't stand that man's face.
I hear you and my cousin have been cutting up a few capers.
He's kissed me twice.
In a week, all he's done is kiss you twice?
That's all.
And he ain't the man I thought he was.
How'd you find out about the sewer, Canary?
Why, old John Tucker told me. You know John Tucker, been in and out of jails all his life. He knows things like that about all prisons.
Yeah, well, what'd he tell you for?
For $1,000.
Cash?
Of course not.
Where's Tucker now?
Oh, he split up.
Before he got his $1,000, must be that honest face of yours that made him trust you.
We had a split up.
What was the name of the town that was there before the prison?
I don't know.
Well, that's a peculiar name for a town.
Listen, I'm Canary. Don't you know Canary? When there was a sewer. Come on, ask me some more questions. Ask me some more questions. He's fooling you.
Nancy?
Yeah.
Is he a friend of yours?
Well, that doesn't signify. The point
is... Do I know him?
He's an innocent man, and if you don't help him, nobody will.
Aunt Nancy?
Now, Tom, it's your duty. He needs you.
Aunt Nancy, do I know him?
All right. It's your cousin, Abram Thomas.
I thought so. The Canary Kid, that murdering outlaw.
No, but he's your cousin, your own blood kin.
He's an outlaw. He's a horse thief.
He's
a trained robber.
He's your blood and flesh.
I wish you'd stop talking about blood all the time. Nothing's gonna change my mind.
You just hold that. Now, you're not going anywhere. You're going to stand right there and listen to me.
Yes, ma'am. All right, that's better.
Well, well, Cousin Tom.
You better tell me the truth, Canary. I can't help you unless you do.
Oh, I am telling you the truth.
But now listen, if you want to help me get out of here, help me escape.
Why, it's the only way I can get out of here. The whole town's dead set against me. I can't prove I didn't kill him.
We'll prove it. Somehow.
I know where he was.
Where? You don't have to volunteer that information, Arkansas.
Now, just never you mind.
Arkansas?
I know my rights under the law. The citizen's entitled to his day in court. I read that in an almanac.
Your Honor.
Will you be quiet? That Tom Brewster, he thinks he knows everything. But I know a thing or two, too. Now, I'm going to tell you exactly where Canary was.
Arkansas!
Shut up, Arkansas! I object,
you
to
heard
her.
Me, Arkansas!
Arkansas, you're out of the fence!
He was over to Bowden a-fixing to rob the stage. So, that's who robbed the Bowden stage.
Boy, they're having quite a fight out there.
Yeah, they sure are. Wonder what started that.
Hey, girl! Let me out of here!
Oh, Canary, will you cut it out? Now, listen to me. Will you just cut it out? Shut up!
No, I'm not Canary. I'm Brewster. I'm Tom Brewster.
Of course you are. Now, will you shut up?
Yeah, I'm Brewster. See, Canary knocked me out and switched places with me. Your Honor, I want to testify.
What's going on here?
Your Honor, sir, don't pay any attention to him. He thinks he's figured a way to get out of here. He wants to claim that he's me.
That right?
Well, that's right. I am him. I mean, he's me. I mean, I'm
listen here. If you don't behave yourself, I'm putting a hole through you big enough to drive a stagecoach through.
It's a cold, hard world for an orphan to grow up in. A cold, hard world. So you just think about that poor orphan working his little heart out in the fields. Can you blame him for running away from home? Can you blame him if he got mixed up in bad company? He turned to the ways of evil when he was too young to know what he was doing.
He's better than I am. And now, folks, you have the privilege of helping him see the error of his ways. I promise you, if you let the Canary Kid go free, I guarantee you, he'll be a new man from this day forward.
Tom, just hold it right there.
Huh? You may have beaten this charge inside, but
We got proof now you robbed the Bowden stage.
Hey.
You're forgetting something, Deputy McKay.
What's that?
You have no jurisdiction outside of Laramie.
That's right.
But I have. And after I deliver him to Laramie, you can have him.
Thank you. I'll help you take him.
Jail's this way.
That's him, the Canary Kid. Sure shooting.
Must have bust out of pen.
I'm not the Canary Kid. I just got the misfortune of looking like him. He's a distant cousin of mine. My name's Tom Brewster.
He's going for his gun.
My name is Thomas! W! Brewster!
Come on, Canary. These test alarms give me the willies. I get an awful kick in my stomach.
Whoa! Dropping that brace front of my foot. I'll let you have it with the whole cemetery.
Well, a man blew a whistle. I had to lift my hat.
Well, I sure do agree with what he says in his books. And I go for what he's trying to do out there at the penitentiary.
So do I. He's going to be fired 3 days from now.
Why? What'd he do?
Nothing. It's all because of that no-good fourth cousin of yours, the Canary Kid.
I knew it! I knew this was coming!
They're selling escapes. Just how, I don't know, but...
You want me to take the place of Canary and find out?
Boy,
he's gonna make it rough on old Canary. He looks just as mean as folks say.
That's the way you've got to play it, Tom. Tomorrow you go to prison as Guy Yancey. Canary's got everything but the key to the arsenal. Keep your eye on him, Tom.
The governor's about to fire the goose that lays a golden egg. We gotta get the warden off the hook.
How?
By cooking up some logical tale as to how those men escaped. Put your heads to it. We may need a couple of dead bodies to support the story, who knows? But think up something fast.
Matter of fact, your voice has got a nasty, familiar ring to it.
You may have rubbed me the wrong way someplace else. Name's Guy Yancey.
Not really. Well, Yancey, old boy, it's sure good to have you here. But you know, you're not running this show, and I just gave orders. There'll be no more escapes for a while.
I'm putting two tablets in the buttermilk. Canary's crazy about buttermilk. If you need it, feed him some.
I contact my outside man in my own way. My own sweet time. My faithful.
All right, boys, here's the way we're gonna do it. Now, you know that we left Ape in that oven too long. Fact is, he's over the infirmary right now on the point of dying. What say I pay him a little visit? And if he's not already dead, well, I just sort of help him along.
Good. Besides, he ain't a member. And you're beginning to sound like yourself again, boy.
All right, Yancey, in the box. Cousin Tom, get him.
What'd you hit me for?
I don't know which is which.
Then, dadgummit, stay out of it. Who the devil is this?
Don't ask questions, hit him!
All right, Canary.
I'm Brewster. Canary's escaping.
Escaping? What do you mean?
He's in the box in the wagon. Sound the alarm.
It's hot. Man, what I wouldn't give for a swallow of water.
If I had the strength, I'd strangle you.